If I ask 10 UX people about their definition to the term user experience, I'd probably get 15 different answers, and they'd argue for hours about who's right and who's wrong. To me, the definition is very simple. It's what people feel when they use something. It's the art and science of generating positive emotions among people who interact with products and services. A key thing to pay attention to when you think about the term user experience. User comes before experience. That says a very simple and basic and fundamental thing to remember. Empathize with people. Understand them before you design for them. Till the next time.